The music in the 80s were bam there. They were really good. Okay. But the City Key, Master Genie, Femi Showolu FM. Yes, yeah. Jacob Akemi Johnson, JJ. My good friend JJ. And to be quite honest, those guys, then we were recording on tapes. We record on tapes and then go to the shops and buy the records. And how much were records then? ₦3, ₦2.50 then. And now, yes, I still keep my collection of records. But now I transfer most of them onto CDs because that's what's happening now. Although to be quite honest with you, I'm not a fan of it. I'm not a fan of CDs. I prefer the old vinyl.
Hi, this is Unleash the 80s. The year is 1982 and Michael Jackson released Thriller. Well, it sold over 25 million copies and it's still the best-selling album of all time.